Pardon, mademoiselle. Monsieur Le Pelletier has complained of stuffiness in his office. Could you open the window?
What are you on about? Monsieur hates a drafty room.
I
expect Monsieur Le Pelletier to be off to see himself in that glass when you're done. Mind you don't leave it open. Monsieur Le Pelletier hates a draft.
What do you think the Austrians will do?
You read my parole. J'aurais tout vu.
Did you read Brunswick's little manifesto?
I'm sorry, sir.
If the least violence be offered to their majesties, the king,
sugar.
Queen and royal family,
one glass of this.
We will inflict an ever memorable
vengeance. This may come
over the city of Paris.
I think
to military execution.
I think I know what tainted wine tastes like. There's 50 livres worth of wine here. What am I going to do with it?
Well, you can sell it as a remedy for sore nipples for all I care. But I'm not buying a drop of it. Trying to poison my customs.
Sorry, sir.
Ought to call the gendarme.
I'll have it taken away as soon as the cart returns.
Poisoned wine. What's next? Infected bread?
Forgiveness.
Et moi d'être au mauvais endroit au mauvais moment.
Madame
de Beaufort.
Thank you.
trying to poison my customers.
Sorry, sir.
Hold it! A word!
Stop!
Get in!
You can't outrun me!